What is going on, everybody? I hope you all are having a fantastic day. Today, we are going to be doing a Grand Theft Auto 5 money glitch. Not just any money glitch. One of the most easiest. One of the most hardest to find. One of the most bestest to get you the most money glitches out here. Today, for you guys, I have the freeze money glitch. This glitch was super hard to find, and I don't know what to say, man. This is pretty exciting. I hate doing this, and I hate saying this because it sounds needy, but honestly, if you do this glitch and you make a lot of money, don't bother us, Lester. If you make a lot of money off of this, and you enjoy it, and you want to see more, hit the like button and hit the subscribe button so you don't miss out on any more, and share the video if you want, so we can get it out there. Now, with that being said, you do want to get this done before Monday. Currently, it's, I think it's Saturday. Yes. It's Saturday. Get this done. This is going to go out in the next few hours. It's currently like 12. So get it done before Monday because they are going to patch it Monday. If not Sunday morning. But I don't think they'll patch it Sunday. So let me just give you a quick rundown of what you're going to need to do this glitch. And basically how this glitch is performed. Now currently I have $1 million in my bank. $1,150,000 in my bank currently. Now, what you're going to want to do is you want to go on your internet, on your phone. You want to have $1 million or a little more than $1 million. So what's going to happen is you're going to want to go buy a car. Let's say I want to use this car right here. This is the one I'm going to use for my glitch. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to buy it. And when you order it, okay, so when you buy it, after you glitch your game out, that money in your bank's not going to disappear. You're still going to have it, and you're going to have the car. So it freezes your money, basically, if I said that good enough for you guys to understand. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to head over to your second online character. You want to go to online, swap characters, and then go to characters. From there, you're going to load into your female character. Now, let's say I want to buy... So, before you do that, though, you want to make sure all your money... You don't want to have any money in your pocket on your main account. What the heck did I just do? This was an accident. I did not mean to go to this. Sorry for that one. So, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to go to your character. You want to put all your money that's in your pocket into your bank account. Once all the money's in your bank account, you want to switch to your second character. Switch to your female character or whatever, which way you have it. What you want to do is you want to have a car. Let's say the car is $1,500,000. You want to put $1,500,000 in your pocket plus like $2,000 extra. From there, what you're going to want to do is you're just going to want to have a friend. Sorry for this. I would love to get the gameplay, but my game into the pocket of the other character is like the $1,500,000 for the car, or the car is $150,000. You want to have $150,000 in your bank or whatever. Or in your pocket for the second character, and the rest has to be in the bank. Switch back to your main character. When you switch back to your main character, what you simply want to do is you want to get in a friend's car. Have your friend sit in a car. Go online to buy the car, pick your car out, order it, and then hover over the option to put it into your garage or apartment garage or whatever. When you put it in your garage, you're going to want to have your friend call a mugger on you. Call Lamar. Get your friend to call Lamar and have him call a mugger on you. As soon as he yanks you out the car, just spam X and then you're going to buy it. And you're going to have an alert that pops up on your screen that says car will be delivered soon. PS button, disconnect your internet from the PlayStation. Go back into the game. It's going to pop up. Can't join session. From there, what you're going to want to do, connect your internet back and join into a game. From there, you're going to be in your garage. You're going to want to take the car out and switch it around. Don't take the car out the garage yet. You want to take it and go to like that blue arrow where you go to move your cars around. You should know how to do that. And just simply switch them back and forth with each other. Or if you have the CEO office garage, just bring it into the custom shop and switch plates or something like that, or paint it. But with that being said, if you enjoyed this video, be sure to drop it a like. Hit the subscribe button if you haven't already so you don't miss out on any more GTA 5 online money glitches. And I'm sorry, it's been a while since I uploaded. but I'm going to start uploading more money glitches, like, 2 a week, and good ones, too. 2 good money glitches, and the rest Red Dead Redemption content. So, with that being said, take care, have a great day, and I'll see you guys later.